Avoid this mistake when you're using a framing square as a straight edge. Trying to line the blade of the tool up with the edge of the wood takes time, and generally it's an inaccurate measurement. A speed square, it has a lip. Combination square, it has a lip. When you're using a framing square, you have to create a lip. So take the tongue or the blade of the tool, okay, drop it, and then snug it up tightly against the edge of the wood.